I remember the very first twinkle in your eye.
When I taught you at 5 to ride your bicycle, loping along beside you, I wanted to protect you from the crash that could occur along the way.
I watched you with anxious eyes, my mouth rounding in surprise. Waiting for the crash as I sprinted to catch up.
When you pulled ahead down the curved path of the park, I kept waiting.
Kept waiting.
While you grew smaller, more breakable.
I couldn't protect you from your hurting. Jumping for your life, screaming with laughter.
With distance, you kept pumping.
Direction, but sometimes the last thing you wanted was my guidance.
With distance, you kept pumping, pumping for your life, screaming with laughter.
Ready to see where your journey lies as you embrace the wobbling of your wheels. The last thing you wanted was my guidance. But I knew you'd miss. taught you how to ride. The hair flapping behind you like a handkerchief waving goodbye.
You've been ready for this day for a while now. The day that you could spread your wings and fly.
But I knew you'd miss the training wheels that taught you how to ride. I'm ready to see where your journey lies as you embrace the wobbling of your wheels.
They say you'll always remember how to ride, but this time I can see you're afraid to try.
God hung the stars and the moon, and then He created you.
You deserve the world, my beautiful baby girl.
I sprinted to catch up while you grew smaller, more breakable with distance, pumping for your life.